Kelvin Gastelum used Vitor Belfort to officially announce his arrival in the UFC's middleweight division. Belfort survived a knockdown from Gastelum's fast left hand but could not recover from a follow-up attack, resulting in a stoppage at the 3:52 mark of the opening frame to silence the Brazilian crowd. The middleweight bout was the main event of UFC Fight Night 106, at Centro de Formacao Olimpica do Nordeste in Fortaleza, Ceara, Brazil. It aired on FS1 following additional prelims on FS1 and UFC Fight Pass. Gastelum was making his fourth appearance at middleweight, after failing to make weight at 170 pounds three times in his career. There's been talk about whether Gastelum, who was considered a smaller 185-pounder, belongs in the division.